Alright, ladies and gentlemen, and in this episode, we finally finished the Magnum Opus! Enjoy! Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so let's continue on with Mad Max. So, we are in here somewhere? So how do we get in here? Huh. Guess this door somehow opens, I guess. Alright, never mind.
Oh, my sanctum awaits.
Nice.
I'm sure the plans will be to your liking.
Okay, legend. What's a legend? Whoa. Okay, we're gonna find out more about.
Oh, so much to say. See your sight, huh? A dream. The hallucination become truth. The angel made steel. By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the huge joint blessed be, there she lies, the magnum opus.
That's the magnum opus? That's cheap shit.
There she is.
What the heck is that?
This ain't a car. It's just a mess of parts.
No. She's knowledge from the numinous. Divinely inspired, she wills herself upon this world. Look!
Oh, yeah?
See, here, divine meets driveshaft and a symbiosis of faith. Modded and made to measure. You want some of that old-time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog, huh? Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture-tested. Aesthetically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils, and springs, and shocks, and links, too.
It's gonna be right soon. There's nothing less.
We will get there. Yes. First, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Holy yes. Shit.
Come, no time like the present. Come on, Saint. We must go.
Okay. Let's see what this baby can do.
We will liberate her body.
Holy
from
shit.
A place sad and strange, where the chariots of old went to die. A place I call the graveyard. But we must go in the dead of night. The buzzard guardians are away on their wild hunt.
Tap. Okay. Oh, that's close. Wait a minute. Holy shit, what kind of a map is this? It's huge! Whoa, Nelly! Oh my God!
We're low on fuel, but fortunately, with gas town comes the blessings of gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard.
I spotted some locations.
Over there, fuel cans.
You stay here with the car. Okay, location 100% looted. Good.
Whoever was here is long gone now. Long with anything of use.
There's fuel all around. Keep your eyes peeled. Ooh, a big steel gift box. What prizes do you hold?
is out of gas.
Snap, baby!
What a great bounty!
That was not intentional. So, how do I fill it up?
Let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair.
I'm gonna take another one, okay? You can only carry one. Well, that's a piece of bullshit. Okay, got scrap here. All right, so let's continue on. Car. Holy shit, she's fast.
Nobody around. The gate unguarded. Because of lean saint. Huh? One blast should split it wide open.
So let's make this one count. What can those things actually do? Come on. Whoa! Go, baby, go, go.
Stop it! No!
I'm going as fast as I can, damn it. Fix it up.
Thing.
Come on, a little more. Keep it up. It's a good thing a chump bucket can fix cars right away.
Tunnels. Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it.
She'll be ready. I will.
Something here.
Yeah, you don't say.
Maybe I could zip down this.
Okay, let's take a look around before we zip down. Because, you know, we want to get a 100% loot at the first try. I accidentally missed anything down here.
Oh, you'll be as grand on the outside as you are on the inside, my love.
The Magnum Opus. Hardly wait. Actually, the Magnum Opus was... I was hoping it's gonna be a little better, but okay. It just might do. We'll see.
Flashlight. In.
Something is definitely here.
Still works too.
I've got a bad feeling about this. I really got a bad feeling about this. You know when you have that... when you have that bad feeling about something that's gonna happen bad? Well, this is that feeling, you know? You know what I'm saying? No, you don't, because I don't even know what I'm saying. Location 100% looted. That's good. Furnace. Shovel furnace. Wild hunt. Death rider. Diorola. Huh. Well, furnace seems like awesome. This one looks awesome though. Wild hunt. Well, this one also looks like awesome. It's almost like the last one. This one's kind of, you know. No, it's not. Diorola looks awesome. So we're stuck between Wild Hunt and Gyrola. This one. Yes. Use space to evade attacks that are too powerful to parry. Car combat, eh?
Shoot for the fuel tank! Right, all hell pursues us!
What's this? Oh my god, I blew up! Okay, I did not expect that. Okay, I might have overestimated the power of my Magnum Opus. Holy shit, let's get out of here. I won't. One down. Whoa!
Oh, hell pursues us.
Okay. All right, side ramp. Go, 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 go. Woo! Magnum Opus.
Oh, oh, praise be! We're alive and free of the graveyard. Wait, but something's loose. I can fix it now if you stop, or later at my sanctum. It's your choice.
I can fix it now. Okay. Here we go. Jump! Whoa! I like it. I really like it. I can go outside whenever I want. Oh, nice. Nice, nice. Okay, okay. Okay, that's awesome. Okay, so guys, I'll be ending this episode here not to make it too long. And I'll see you guys next fantastic episode of Mad Max. Enjoy, bye-bye. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.